By changing ourselves, we become an inspiration to others. Whereas by trying to change others, we only become a nuisance. And we set the best lesson, and we teach the most, when we prove that we can rise above our own limitations, and thus indicate that others can do the same.